Today is such a wicked place. Donald Trump wants to enslave that human race. He really wants to build that fucking wall. He doesn't even know if he even has balls. Yes, he shut down the government. It's been over for 2 weeks, will it ever end? Now he just even canceled Nancy Pelosi's trip. She wasn't even going to Egypt.